So here's the heating cable. No, here is the temperature sensor. So the temperature sensor does nothing else than monitoring the temperature so that you know first if the electrolyzer is damaged, and second, that you know that the preheating is done and you can start the second step of the process. So that is about it. Temperature sensor and preheating cable.